in chapter 18, we see Elijah confronting evil in a spectacular display of God's power and his provision over every situation. And what we will see together is that the same power that was available to Elijah on this mountaintop is available for us to confront evil in our day as well. The evil that we face in our world, the evil that we face in our times is the same evil. It's the evil of idolatry. There's a deterioration of moral framework and biblical worldview. Let me say that a better way. We don't believe this anymore. We have a love of self. When we put ourselves on the throne of our lives, we are practicing evil in the sight of the Lord. We are called to be a people of God who love his truth and are willing to take a stand for it. What if the details of your life were organized by the word of God and you could point people? Why do you do things the way that you do them? Well, because of the word of God. Why do you act the way that you do? Well, because of the word of God. Why do you talk the way that you do? Because of the word of God. Why do you grieve the way that you do? Because of the word of God. What if that was the compass? What if that was the setting that our life was built upon? What would it take for you to have the boldness of Elijah?